is up, guys? It is your boy GZTV here, back with another video for New Music Friday. Today we have an artist I have never heard music from. I've heard of him. It is Slow Thai from the UK, I believe. I'm not sure where he's from, but yeah, he delivered a new album called Tyron. A lot of people are talking about it. There are some great features on here as well. I'm very interested. It's about 14 tracks long, about 35 minutes. Pretty excited. I see Skepta. I see ASAP Rocky. I see Denzel Curry. I see James Blake. Big artists featured on this thing. And I heard it was probably the best album dropped in 2021 so far, so I will be the one myself to judge that. So let's get into it. First song is called 45 Smoke. I don't know what this guy's style is at all. I don't even know his genre or anything. So pretty much a UK rapper, okay? No wonder he has Skepta on here. This production is crazy. Usually when I first listen to artists, I kind of look at the album cover to get like a vibe, and that was not the case here. It's a nice calm album cover, and this dude is going hard for absolutely no reason. That was a great starter. Let's move on. The next song is called Cancelled. It is the song with Skepta, a great UK rapper, one of the best ever. Let's get into it. What was going on in the intro? Someone fill me in. Is that like a thing for Slow Thai? This guy looks psycho. Main stage in my boxes, 1,000 grams for the Grammys. Same for the shotters, massage for the push up. Only bad things on the roster. I shot caffeine like a custard. My team, what the bomber. She said I do magic, like having. Okay. These songs are slapping. I did not realize this is what Slow Thai does. I thought he was more of like a soulful dude. Nope, very far from it. In fact, it's pure maniac action. Let's move on. The next song is called Mazza. It is the song with ASAP Rocky, so let's get into it. Jesus Christ. When I'm pulling up muddy dungarees, make the place look like a mother seat. Shake like a bottle, pop out off a spinach. Pop a mother, drop a toddler off. Damn, light a flame, toss a molotov. Drop it off, then I mazel tov. Pop a whole goddamn champagne bottle cork. Still might find me in the mosh pit, and I still ain't even corporate. I'm not sure what is making Slow Thai act this way. Could be high off some, or maybe not high off drugs, just, I don't know. He's an insane dude. He's throwing shit. He's acting all wild. Yeah, let's move on. The next song is called Vex. Let's get into it. Trogdolite Bites. That was from the other video, actually, with Skepta. It's not like something from where he's from. This dude looks different in every video. I don't know why. Jeez, good thing I ate before filming this video. That was some nasty, nasty things going on. What in the world? This man is a crazy dude. I don't even know what else to say. Let's move on. The next song is called What, like W-H-O-T, like what, in a British accent, I'm assuming. Who is producing this? Does he produce his own music? This is fire. Get from the drum. Waved off from, got skunk in my suit in a rave jumper, it hit me mom. Young man's drum so tight, too cute, no effort, I do it, no shalon.
Bendy Winnie, I had to go get that done and I make her bend back like a sod. She said, ooh la la, cause she loves my smile. What's up, my lad? Just get licks, I pause with the. I mean, for 49 seconds, Lotai is doing quite a bit with that track. The instrumental is great and he's going and rapping pretty well. That is one of my favorite instrumentals on this thing so far. He's not doing too bad so far. Let's move on. The next song is plainly called Dead. Let's get into it. I feel like with rappers like Lotai, most of the songs need to be under 2 minutes because he portrays super high energy while rapping and all that, and it just kind of fades away after a while. I don't know how to explain it, but yeah, let's move on. The next song is called Play With Fire. I know you would do that. Let's get into it. Was the last chorus a sample too? I actually kind of like the idea of sampling choruses and just rapping.
I press skip, everything is negative. It gets hectic, stressing. You from the place I live. They couldn't catch my drift with your nose in my business. Nail on the head, I make it click. A chain.
I don't know what it is. I do like the sampled chorus, but I don't know what it is with the last few songs. But they've kind of bored me. I'm not really sure how. I mean, they're not bad songs. They just get kind of boring after listening to them for a few minutes. So yeah, let's move on. The next song is called I Tried. Let's get into it. This is not something I'd expect from a UK rapper. More of a drill scene over there, overseas. I actually like that song a decent amount. It was nice and chill. Again, the sampled hook. Or is that a background vocalist? I'm not too sure. I don't know a lot about this. That was pretty chill. We're picking it up a little bit. Okay. Next song is called Focus. Let's get into it.
Focus on some other shit. Focus, I am puzzled shit.
You got like a vocal effect on his voice. Ooh, stamp on the background. Wow, I really like this loop.
Why you so jealous? Life never precious and I always had a death wish and I never had a breath of fresh air. I need a breath, man. Never been the toxic.
Yeah, I did. I liked that song too. See, like, these little 2-minute songs are what keeps me, like, super entertained when I'm listening to most music. With the exception of the super, super lyrical guys. I don't mind if they go on and on forever, but anyways, let's get to the next one. The next song is called Terms. I think it has Denzel Curry, hopefully he drops, and Dominic Fike, who I've heard of. He got a lot of praise for his album he dropped last year, so let's get into it. I'm not sure what Dominic Fike sounds like. I think that was Dominic Fike on the chorus, I believe. I'm gonna have to really get used to UK accents. Kind of like how I had to get used to Andre 3K's voice. Wait, did I miss something? I don't think I heard Denzel's part. Oh, there might have been a remix for this. Okay. I don't know if I just wasn't paying attention or not, but I didn't hear Denzel. But honestly, I don't think you needed Denzel for that. Dominic Fike was the star of the show, in my opinion.
That's my first time listening to Dominic Fike. He has a really good, like, R&B voice. It's pretty nice. Let's move on. The next song is called Push, and it has a guy named Deb Never. If I had to take a guess, it's another one of his UK brethren. Let's move it into it. That's Deb Never, I think. Never mind, not a UK rapper. Probably far from that.
Gloves, see me, I'm a wreck on drugs. Do stuff I regret, feel embarrassed tomorrow. Walk one with your on top. Far side of the yonder. Far cry from a younger. Hard times make me stronger.
Any drugs make me drunker. Wow.
Drugs make me fonder. Selling drugs get you richer. That's a royal flush on the river.
He's a great recruiter in terms of hooks and choruses and whatnot. Deb Never did great on this, and I had never even heard of her. But yeah, that's one of the most calm tracks we've heard on here compared to the other ones. Oh my goodness. Anyways, let's move on. The next song is called NHS. Let's get into it.
It always rains when it's sunny. Never have to run. In your eyes, you kill the what? Flipper.
You will always be chubby if you suck in your tummy.
What's a feather to a mattress? Wow. What's a punto to a bimmer? What's an
what happy potty
no
positive?
What's a bedroom to a match?
Nah,
what's a
I'm
bullet
kidding.
With no handgun? We want them.
In terms of like a concept and message, that was probably the best track so far. Yeah, there's a big message there. Like, don't try to fake who you are. I don't know what NHS stands for. I think it's know something shit. Anyways, let's move on. The next song is called Feel Away with the boy James Blake. Very soulful dude. And Mount Kimby. Never heard of him. Let's get into it.
We went our separate ways, and we don't conversate. She said I'm playing games. She said she feels trapped, stuck up in this fucking maze. How you been? I've been better than yesterday. And it was just a day. You know I don't complain. Standing in the rain, soaking wet, trying to think. This time out.
Is that James Blake?
This time out. This time out. This time out. Have one hand free.
That might be Mount Kimby. What the heck? Okay, I'm weirded out by the video, but at the same time, that was one of the most interesting music videos I have seen in a minute. It was like him getting pregnant instead of the girl, and then the girl going to get married to another guy. That's just pain. What in the world? Let's move on. The next and final track on this thing is ADHD. Get into it. I can definitely tell that he might have ADHD. He's a very hyper dude. You see his music videos.
Sick as a pig, can you help? Trying to get a grip, fingers slipped in a melt. Sitting in a pit, only needing myself. I can't deal with this pressure, and we all got a reason. Smile on the out, but inside I keep bleeding. Fun and games till you gotta take the blame. And I said it was me, cause I do it for my mates. Then again, but they say the same, and it's all tongue in cheek, trying to sweep out the fakes. Love never felt real, the wheels won't break. They can't see the tears.
That was such an abrupt end to the album. Like, quite possibly a cliffhanger, which is very clever. The beat was nice. There was a little phone call skit going on. I didn't know what was going on with that. But yeah, let's get into the final thoughts. What is up, guys? We've made it to the final thoughts. I appreciate you guys for making it through this video. Slow Thigh. He's really good. He's definitely my new favorite UK rapper. It used to be Skepta, but I didn't have a lot of admiration for him. He's really bringing a lot of love. Slow Thigh is really bringing a lot of love to the UK scene, and I love it. Very conceptual album here with a lot of contradicting emotions going on. It's really incredible. He could be calm one song, and then he could be contemplating murder or suicide in the very next one. It's just a very, it's a roller coaster of a ride. Yeah, I really liked this one. I think this is an 8.3 or 8.4, depending on the mood. But anyways, yeah, leave a like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell, let your friends know. It's been GZTV and I'm out. Peace.